Hello students, this is Johnson. I welcome to online class Analyzing 7th Standard Biology. In this session we are going to discussing about chapter number 1, Organization of Living Things. Learning objective: practical, to study the transportation of water through xylem tissue. Aim: to study the transportation of water through xylem tissues. This is the aim. How to transport the water from the xylem. Materials required: a soft flowering twig with roots intact with white flowers, example petunia, balsam or vinca, pink ink, beaker, water, microscope. These are the materials for do the practicals procedure. Pour some water in the beaker. Add a few drops of pink ink to the beaker. Second one, put the twig in the beaker and leave it undisturbed for an hour. Cut thin slices of stem. Keep the sliced stem on the glass slide. Put a few drops of water on the slide and observe the stem under a microscope to show that water moves up with the help of stem. Methods required: beaker with water, tender twig of balsam with white flowers, red ink and blue ink, sharp knife, dropper. Method A: take the beaker along with water, add few drops of ink and insert the leaf twig with the flowers. Undisturbed condition 8 to 10 hours. After, we can see that you will observe what happened. The leaf of the flower is white color to become what happened. This water transport with the help of xylem. So these flowers changes into pink and also stem. Now listen that we cut the slice of stem and middle of the stem we slice and we can clearly notice that. So this is a stem, xylem of the stem. So the pink of the solution, it is upward direction and absorbed by the xylem elements. And we cut the middle of the stem, stem stained by dye in the region of xylem. And finally we can clearly notice that the whole transport of the water system with the help of the xylem tissues, it is changes into pink color. Method B: you take the 3 beakers with water A, B, C. First A, add a few drops of pink color in A, and B beaker, add again few drops of pink color, and C, add a blue color. So we notice that before the A is an, already we know that the plant or leaf twig, it transport with the pink in color nature. And B and C, what happened? We take the stem of that, we cut middle of the stem, we are not cut it in the separate, but it is in a look like a tie in manner. After 8 to 10 hours, clearly observe what happened. The both beakers B and C, the B contain pink color and C contain blue color. It is a direction of upward region. The middle of that means stem region, half of the region is a pink color, again half of the region blue color, and changes also in a flowers, half of the region of flowers in pink and also blue. So it shows then what is the result we know. So the water transport with the mainly help of through the xylem tissues, that shows that indicate that this experiment. Observations: the xylem tissues of the vascular bundle get stained. Vascular bundle means xylem and phloem. Here xylem tissues are stained with a pink ink or a pink indicator. So xylem conducts and transport the water. You will also notice that the flowers will become colored after few hours. And finally, what influence? So xylem tissue helps in conduction of water. Yes. So only the inside the plant, the water transport with the help of xylem tissues or xylem cells. Thank you students. We will discuss the new chapter in the next session. Thank you.